Staff Eric plays Gwent episode 230. So I was right. I had to log into Gwent Rogue Mage to get my rewards, and so I did. So let's open these ultra premium kegs here.
Yep. Must smash, smash.
Bam. All right, these are mostly new to animated cards for me. We'll grab this guy, who's completely new. Again, mostly new. Alright, we've got two of those already. We'll grab that guy. Alright, excellent. And... I'll do this one. I'm more likely to play than the other guy. Okay. Alright, have some of those already. Have some of these already. I'll grab the one I don't have yet. Alright, these are mostly new. Okay, there's one I already got two of. And here I will do... I think I'll do this one.
Okay.
Excellent, that was cool. Alright, let's go here to scraps. Alright. Not quite enough to make any new cards. Alright, so... when is Nilfgaard? Let's try Nilfgaard in Trial by Fire. There's only one day left. It doesn't require me to actually make a deck. Let's go for it. Alright, playing against a monster, I go first.
Patience is not a virtue I am known to have.
Each get brand new decks. Alright, so we've got this scenario here whenever we play gold cultists. I don't know if these are gold cultists or not. Oh, I guess I can make these other fuse a unit in your hand. Oh, I see. Alright. Sure. Alright, this is boosting an allied unit. Alright, we'll throw this guy in. Boost him. Alright, so they've got their Thrive thing going on. Alright, so we'll put this cultist here. We'll make this gold card into a cultist. Alright, I don't think we have enough gold cards though. That's where I wasn't 100% paying attention. Alright, let's see here. Put these guys down here.
Let's
see. Alright, oh. Which guy did I infuse before? I infused Afan. Alright. So we'll do that card. Oh, that's over there. Let's see. Oop. What am I supposed to do? I guess we'll end the turn. All right. I'm just gonna go ahead and pass. Sure. Alright, let's see here. Okay. Alright. Now I think we're cool. We've got a cultist here. Got another one there, which is gold. Alright. Cool. Oh, this freaking cat. Interesting. Alright, Alright, we're gonna put this guy in first. To be emptied, then filled again. Alright. Where's my lock? Sorry, cat. No more for you. Alright, so now... Do we have any more of these guys? At the start of the game... All right, let's see. Make that guy cultist. All right, we'll put this guy here. It speaks to me in my dreams. Alright, we'll put this guy here. Alright, we'll attack that guy. Alright, so now we'll try... Let's see, putting this guy here. Okay. All right, we'll play this guy next, I guess. Sure. Put this guy in. Whoa. That was interesting. Okay. Nice. That guy there. Okay. So So he played his card. Okay. Very good.
Observe the right. Utmost care.
The stars align.
All right. So I'm not quite as far behind, I guess. If that was him, I would just pass, I think. I think we're gonna get to this point. Oh boy. I didn't think that was going to do anything. Good game. Alright, let's do one more. Do a shot. And then that's it for now. As well, take the opportunity play each of the different factions in their
the North shall tuck tail
in this mode.
For mercy.
Alright, why not? I'm gonna go ahead and start with this guy, see what happens. Freaking cat. Uh-huh. Let's let it go. Okay, sure, right. Oh man, I wanted my interesting. All right, let's put this guy here.
This piece inside will hurt soon.
On 2 legs or 4, I never miss, even at full gallop.
All right, let's see here. All right. Let's do this guy. Alright, since I've got copies, might as well do this guy. Oh, I see. Lock self instead. So I keep my 8 powers. Yeah, screw it. Became a cultist. All right, put this guy out. All right, at least I'm winning. Was winning. Now I'm winning. Your turn, guy. All right, cool. I get to stay 1 card up. Okay. Goody, goody, goody. So I'm 1 card ahead of him, plus I've got the boosts. So that's good for me. I don't have any cultists, so that's not useful. Nice big guy. Sure, why not? All right, boost self as long as you're the only guy. Go for it. Interesting. Alright, he's done what he's done. I'll go ahead and put this guy here.
Elevate the worthy, discard the chaff.
This card would not trigger any of your giant. Infuse self with thrive. Alright. So, oops, cancel. Darn it, he's gotta be up here. Boo. Should have examined that better before. Alright, your turn, guy. Come on. Come on. See what you got. Nice. Alright, so we'll throw this guy here. And then we'll do you, sure.
The continent will quake beneath Nilfgaard.
Oh, that's why I have that power. I should always trigger that guy, because he comes out. Should have done that last game. Alright, well, cool. So I went to my new journey level. Which gets me a few more keys. Got some ore. Let's go to reward points. Let's go to frog here. Alright. Some more ore. And animated tulip prints. Rock on. Alright, this has been Eric playing Gwent. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.